And I did not know that the Tony Mosqueda is also a bullfighter. He's a very good friend of mine. Bullfighter from the valley.
I would like to thank you all the sponsors.
Body by Visalus. This is Visalus.
Visalus. Party to go.
Monet Salon.
Gaganda ka if you go to Gandhi.
Caroline Hospice for Creative.
And we have
God, of course. I would like to thank my my husband, my daughter, Besad and Sarah, for supporting me for all these 4 months of doing the marketing. And
the whole evening is all about them.
But I don't know what to say. I hope you will enjoy this night, because this night is not about, of course, it's nice to be, to have a get together with other friends and families and customers. But this is about those people in Philippines. That they're needing our help. Action is stronger than words.
Father in heaven, we want to thank you for this gracious evening that you've given us, Lord, to remember first and foremost your Son Jesus Christ, who died on the cross for us, to give us new life. We thank you also that we're celebrating Christmas, Lord. The act of giving, the act of generous giving. We thank you for all these that have contributed to make this time possible and a success. We thank you also for the opportunity to help those who are less fortunate than we are. We ask now your blessings to be upon this place. We ask, Father God, that in the competition and the rest of the evening, Lord, that all of us, Father God, can enjoy the beauty and the depth of your love and presence for us. Bless the food we are about to partake, and thank you for all that you can do for us. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you.
Couple number 107. Name, please. Cecile and
Bing.
Wow.
All right.
Bing and Cecile, Errol and Carla, Maggie and
Malu.
You better remember.
What the invitation? Well, the invitation says dancing like the stars.
Okay.
All right. Our third prize goes to
couple number
104.
104. Okay. You get that.
I'm a luxury from the community, so I need to be here.
Okay, beso, because one of you will be bringing home the diamond thing. Okay, so this thing, you get to remember that whoever wins, you cannot perform your duty. And Second, first runner-up will be taking your place.
Parang beauty contest.
Exactly. The first runner-up. The second place is...
Okay, first runner-up.
Huwag mong isasalak itang bunting, okay, please? The winner, ladies and gentlemen, Aaron Carla. Congratulations. Yeah.
Congratulations.
There you go.
About 6 years with me and my students performing, and then we always have this slogan.
I'm glad to be here.